making his way to the ring. From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Miz got rocked with an awesome fist. And his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. Look out! A tremendous move! From Jericho. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. Great reversal. Oh, what a kick to the head. Miz with a textbook counter.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kate?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. Jericho measured it perfectly there. Oh, look at the emotion.
And thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. And there's the veteran Jericho. Too slow.
Ouch! And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. What a punch!
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Devastating.
Four.
And the sound
Five.
Of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Six.
And he gets back in the ring. Ooh, big right hand.
What does the Miz need to do at this point, Kay?
Well, listen, we do this. this was going to be close. But if he can lash out with one of those signature moves, he'll be right back in this. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. Has it where he wants it. Miz going for the cover.
Two. Whoa, that might shut Miz up.
The attack on the skull continues. Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Here.
He could pin his opponent right here. He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
What is keeping Jericho going?
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Three.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
Oh, a huge slam.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Jericho looking for something big.
His shoulders are down.
Two. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
The Miz did it.
Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!